looks up close, it looks like a sphinx without the head. It's like a fortress. All the bluffs on the right, there are different names for some of these. One is Castle Rock. One is Monument Rock. You can see all these. From the top of the Scottsbluff National Monument, which is now behind me. And the sun is now behind the bluff over there. No longer see it. Or in my rearview mirror. Like a reflection of it back there. Oh no, that's the headlights. Person behind me. Oregon Trail goes right through those two, that canyon there. There's a FedEx pickup here, but there's no FedEx store. Exactly a 3-hour drive from Denver, northeast. This is the furthest west I've seen a Menards. They have these in Minnesota and North Dakota. It's like a Home Depot. Sherry's, it's actually a really good restaurant. They have incredible pies. Here's their mall. Herberger's, that's also something I saw for the first time in Minnesota and North Dakota. It's a department store. Clothing. The LDS church here, really small chapel. Nice. Up there is a Perkins restaurant, also something I first saw in Minnesota. And that's the hotel I stay at the Hampton Inn. Circle around this town, that freeway entrance. Love sunset. This is now, this used to be St. Mary's Hospital. Catholic hospital. Now it's part of Regional West. They have a psychiatric center there. There's the hospital that I work at. Nice place. Everyone's really nice here. They're happy to have an ENT. Used to have several ENTs, now they just have one and he's part-time. So they have people like me come and do locums assignments here. This is where I park, and that's the entrance to the back of the ENT clinic. My office is just, I think it's that one with the light on. But it's 7:32 at night. I'm on call starting tonight. And I'll be on call straight until after the holiday weekend. I already got a call about a mandible fracture trauma from, I think, an hour and a half north